Last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. And I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, but you'll never hear me complain. 'Cause I got friends where the whiskey drowns and
what's that?
It's our bar.
Oh yeah, it's three. Park fun in. Welcome to my new bar. Hello, Kevin.
I'm not big on social graces. Thank you.
Wow, it's pretty.
Yeah, I don't know what that's for. Maybe for magazines.
Let us out!
Let the hot lady in pink.
I don't have my drink!
Oh, no. It's a big scene. Just give me an hour and then we'll all be as high as that ivory tower that you're living.
I want to tell you a story about the house rent blues.
Why is it better?
We're having chili for dessert.
Yes.
With a little whipping cream.
Cornbread.
We're going to George West.
Could that the best beer you have had all evening?
No.
One bourbon, one scotch, and one beer. Well, I ain't seen my baby since I don't know when. I've been drinking bourbon, whiskey, scotch, and gin. Gonna get high, man, I'm gonna get loose. Need me a triple shot of that juice. Gonna get drunk, don't you have no fear. I want one bourbon, one scotch, and one beer. One bourbon, one scotch, and one beer. My baby since the night before last. Gonna get a drink, man, I'm gonna get gas.
Yeah.
I want one bourbon, one shot, and one beer. I want bourbon, one scotch, and one beer. Seen my baby since a night on a week. Gotta get drunk, man, so I can't even speak. Gonna get high, man, listen to me. One drink ain't enough, Jack, you better make it three. I wanna get drunk, I'm gonna make it real clear. I want one bourbon, one scotch, and one beer. One bourbon, one scotch, one beer. Yeah! One bourbon, one scotch.
In heaven there is no beer, that's why we drink it here. And when we're gone from here, all our friends will be drinking all our beer. La 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 la.
Thank you.
I believe you're expecting me. Let's talk.
Laptop and neighborhood, so in a mix resembling an upscale Parisian brothel. And a hipster decor set in the mold of a Mike Alien creation. I don't know who that is.
This fun, and we've just begun to get our share of this world's delight. High hopes we had for the future and our goals in sight. We know we don't get depressed. Here's what we call our golden rule. Have faith in you and the things you do. You won't go wrong. Oh no, this is our family jewel.
Yeah.